For 42 years, cancer has been the leading cause of death in Taiwan. Lung cancer and liver cancer consistently claim the top two spots, highlighting a deep-rooted health challenge. Over 10,000 deaths in Taiwan are attributed to lung cancer every year, with the latest report revealing 70,000 new cases. This trend has prompted extensive research, revealing a direct link between long-term exposure to air pollution and the increased risk of developing lung cancer.
Since 2022, lung cancer has surpassed colorectal cancer as Taiwan's most common cancer. Recently, PM2.5 particles from air pollution have increasingly entered our respiratory tracts, leading to the accumulation of carcinogenic substances.
Researchers at National Taiwan University found that individuals exposed to PM2.5 for 30 years are 1.044 times more likely to develop lung cancer than heavy smokers. This correlation is particularly pronounced among women, non-smokers, and adults under 65. Experts have identified regions with high power plant density as notable areas of concern due to the established link between air pollution and lung cancer.
According to the Health Promotion Administration, Taiwan's central region has the worst air quality in the country. The incidence of lung cancer is also higher in this region compared to the north and south, likely due to air pollution.
Public health scholars and physicians urgently call on the government and all sectors to tackle air pollution head-on. Air pollution, with impacts extending far beyond mere discomfort, is a critical public health issue affecting all Taiwan residents. Chen Ruhuan, Zhang Qiyuan, Chang Zhiwei, Huang Qihou, TVBS World Taiwan.